What's up? What's good? How's everybody doing? Thank you guys for clicking on this video. My name is Vinard Fields. I am a filmmaker and I love all things film, and we are going to be doing a reaction to this new Netflix film that is called The Asunta Case. It looks like it's based off of reality. It must have been some case, something high profile, and I know nothing about, so I'm jumping in this cold. You guys may know a little something more than me, but let's go ahead and look at it together and see what's up.
Mi madre me enseñó que las cosas que no se dicen
okay.
y no se cuentan no suceden, Cristina. No sucede.
A different language. I don't know what that is. Sorry.
Solamente en unas horas la tendrán de vuelta en casa.
Que no, es que mi hija no es así. Tiene que encontrarla.
Dice que vive cerca. Vamos.
¿A mi casa para qué? Oiga, ¿por qué no se ponen a buscarla ya?
¿Me puede explicar qué es eso de que no quiero ser un abogado?
¿Un abogado para qué? Si yo soy abogada.
Lo primero, peinar toda esta zona. Parkings, comercios, bancos, cualquier cámara que puede estar apuntando a la calle, ¿de acuerdo?
Señor Oporto, ¿nos podría decir qué es todo esto?
Es que no sé qué...
Le recuerdo que está en su derecho de no contestar.
Y no ha hecho nada.
She does look like the actual real person because I saw when I was looking up the cover, like, I saw it was based off of reality. It's like some real events.
La niña estaba perfectamente.
Esa gente ya los ha juzgado y sentenciado.
Estoy segura de que eran ellos.
Rosario no mató a Asunta.
Ambos tenían razones para deshacerse de Asunta.
¿Estás seguro de que eso fue todo lo que hablaron?
Con la niña absolutamente drogada, en medio de la calle, y nadie se da cuenta.
No digas nada inconveniente porque sabes que nos graban.
Ya, bueno, ¿qué voy a decir inconveniente, Alfonso?
No, si yo lo sé, nada.
No te dio tiempo a eso, ¿verdad?
¿Eh?
No te dio tiempo.
¡No!
All right, brought to us by Netflix. So, the Asunta case... I'm not sure even what that word means. So again, you guys might be able to educate me by doing that. You can go ahead and leave a comment down below. Be like, hey, V, you really got to check out this case because it was crazy. You know what I'm saying? It looks like there's like some mix up, definitely when it comes to crime thrillers, some mystery where it's like a person that's getting off, but they're really guilty. But then you kind of like, you know, roped into their emotion, their performance. And you're like, I don't know if I'm up or down, but... Go ahead and leave a comment down below. Let me know what you guys think. Is it going to be a hit? Is it going to be a miss? I don't know. It's 50-50. For me, I would have to do a lot of reading, of course, because I don't speak Italian. Italiano or Italian? I don't know, but I don't speak it. But again, leave a comment down below. Let me know what you guys think about it. If you haven't subscribed already, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell because I do drop frequently each and every day. Give this video a thumbs up and let's help push me over to 300 subscribe mark. All right, holler at you all later. Remember to always put forth your best, and like always, say it with me, guys. Peace in and confusion out.